Phoenix has a foul to give. George drives, goes inside for the slam with 2.9 remaining. And the building erupts for the first time here in game three. Final seconds, Booker gets it off. And that will end the first half of game three.
Defensively, mistake made by Ayton, hugging Zubac at the three-point line. Paul George turns the corner, punishes the smaller defenders protecting the rim for the Phoenix.